Hi everybody, Jim Baker at the Community Prayer Garden with Miss Annie Hall. And your name is not Annie Hall. It's Annie. What's your name? What's your last name?
Don't do it.
Annie Brown.
Don't do it.
Browning.
Like one of them brownies.
Oh, like a brownie? Annie Brownie. Annie Brownie. Brownie. You sure it's brownie?
You the sucker witness taking a video of you.
And here we have Tommy.
Yeah, right. I told you once about this.
No. Annie Browning. Of the Community Prayer Garden. Oh, Annie, it looks beautiful. And I brought you some apples.
That's to sweeten me up. Come on in. Come on in. I ain't taking nothing from no fish. You come over here and give it to me.
I am. I just wanted to show the people.
I can get it from right there.
Beautiful.
You better not.
Yeah. All these lovely church folks just want to see you.
What church?
They say they want to know what how the garden's coming.
They can come on over here. They can come on over here. And you know I don't have no secret. Come on in and let's pray.
My God, look how beautiful it is. We were just here. Now, why did Tommy run away? Oh, Annie, this is spectacular.
He had an appointment, and I was just coming out here. He said, I'm going to come and water for you. I said, I don't feel like watering. I'm going to do it. He went and put the, get that thing
so
out.
So where is Pete now?
He be back. He had a doctor's appointment.
Well, tell us all about the garden. What do you have?
Onions. This is celery.
Sweet potatoes.
Peppers.
These are what?
Peppers.
Mm-hmm.
So I got 2 rows of bell peppers. And that's that. And I got the rest of this garden plant.
Oh, it's more than you had last year. You didn't go back this far last year.
The watermelon was up there. That's where the watermelon was going, back up there.
Okay.
I had watermelon and candle. Started from right in there, all the way to the back.
Well, you look wonderful.
Get away.
Oh, you just shoot me.
I'm shooting you
like I'm a fly.
I don't like
say shoot, fly, don't worry me. I'm not going to let you worry me. And then your magnolias along the fence.
No, those are gladiolas.
Gladiolas. Marigolds.
Marigolds and petunias. Over there. That's what those are. Petunias and marigolds. Back over there. And over here, that's pork salad, right? That's pork salad. And these are these beautiful flowers. I wish we could get them. But they're going to bloom soon.
Well, oh.
Whatever this stuff is.
I remember you had, last year we talked about the pork salad.
This is the pork salad. That's pork. This pork salad, all on the side.
Salad, Annie.
This is pork salad right there. All that back there is pork salad.
And you can make, you make
it
a lot.
It tastes just like turnips.
It tastes like turnips.
You know how to cook it.
So do you take the bulb and eat the bulb?
Don't be in the bulb.
I mean,
sometimes it be bottom.
But it tastes like turnips. I mean, turnip greens.
Like you didn't want to lose water.
So, isn't water kind of expensive?
I pay by the year. I paid last month $104 until October or November. And I could use any amount, and all amount of water I want to use. Nobody got nothing to say about it. It's paid for.
Wow. It's like you buy, going out to the water department, it's like buying diamonds.
You know, I go down to the water department, tell them I need to put me in for this lot. And you got to leave the lot when you don't have water on it. And the fire hydrant.
Oh, so you get up to the fire hydrant.
Yeah, this.
You have a key.
Huh?
You have a key.
Yeah.
See? I'm telling your business.
Yeah.
Good for you.
I bought my key long time ago. When I first started out.
Well, I'm glad I asked you, because some people would like to know what they could do. What they could do to
if they gonna rent like a garden thing and they have them to give plants.
How often do you water?
Well, I water one day to do. I got a foot doctor appointment. I'll be right back. Within 2 hours ago.
Shame on person. He should not just
way you're gonna get well.
Wow. Well, I take my collar, but I take my shower today. Yes, they are. Maybe you can make an apple pie. Or just eat it as they are.
I eat apple pie. I can make apple pie. I know how to make apple pie. I know how to make apple pie.
Vail always makes apple pie. She goes to the store and get the ready crust.
You don't have to have I don't use it. You can make like peel them and put a little brown sugar in them and a little butter and some, what you call it, vanilla flavor and eat it like a sauce. Okay. It tastes good. Chuck.
You
don't mash them up. You don't let them get mushy.
You can put some cinnamon and nutmeg too. Uh-huh. And you said, but don't mash them up.
No. Just eat them just like you eat chunk tomatoes or chunk potatoes. Something like that.
Oh, look. You have talked him up. Here's Percy, everybody.
That's my right-hand person to help me. If it wasn't for him, I would do it anyhow. But if it wasn't for him, I'd be really hung up.
Well, he's a wonderful man. He certainly is a great...
And what makes him good, he don't try to get fresh with you.
Oh, he's a great addition to anybody's garden, especially with these beautiful garden nymphs running around here like you.
He have never looked at me cock-eyed. I said, if I ever catch you looking at me cock-eyed, I'm going to beat you in the head.
Oh, you don't want to entice him now. She's talking about you.
Always coming over here, taking my fish and your fish. Hey.
Yeah. Oh no! We'll be back, folks.